All right, the Mammoth on the second game of the road back-to-back, taking on the Knighthawks Saturday, and they were rolling up 2-0 when Stephen Keough corrals a loose ball and goes double five hole. Yes, not only between his legs, but through Matt Vince's as well, 3-0 Colorado. 8-4 in the second now, the Mammoth not losing any momentum. Angus Goodleaf, in relief of Vince, makes the initial save, but Brad Self is there for the rebound. He lodges the ball into the side of the net, 9-5. Mammoth built a 10-5 lead midway into the second quarter, but that's when Rochester came roaring back. 10-7 now, with 7 minutes left in the frame, when Joe Resiteritz comes off the backside screen and snipes past Dylan Ward. That made it 10-8. The Knighthawks with some transition success in their run too. Graham Kosick gets the better of Ward in a big way, waiting him out and scoring a beauty, tying things up 10-10. After 21 goals in the first, the second half slowed considerably, and it was the Knighthawks who were able to beat Steve Fryer 3 times in the final 6 minutes, pouring on 21 shots in the frame, to come from behind and win 16-14 the final.